Richard, have you found Eliza Kazan yet?
Possibly. Back in room 404, I detected a holo-processing cloud more sophisticated than anything I've ever seen. It was sent from an area of the complex that wasn't showing up on the 3D layout.
You found a secret lair.
A sub-basement level that somebody spent an awful lot of time trying to conceal. It's connected to the tower by a funicular. Look for a staircase in the back of the TV newsroom and you'll reach it.
Hiding here, you better come out.
Sounds like you're chasing after ghosts again.
Got him?
Better keep looking.
Got him. The area. He's still around.
Keep looking.
Granted. Jensen, I've been tracking your progress through the 3D layout. You're close to the funicular.
Any chance it's sitting there waiting for me?
Where would the fun be in that? You'll have to call it and wait. Oh, and Jensen, when you do, they're going to know where you are.
What kind of mess is this?
We've got ops in almost every room in the building. If he decides to come down here, he won't get very far.
He's a sneaky little bastard. We have to be on full alert.